Hey guys, welcome back to Evil Within. Oh, what? His eyes. They're like the exact same color as hers. Okay. So yeah, Evil Within. So continue. I think we're like, I forget what chapter we're on. But if anything, oh yeah, we're back at the house. Shit, we're at the house part. That's pretty far, I think. I don't know. Oh yeah, we got a key. I remember that, I think. Two keys probably, I don't know. Or I probably wasted them. Yeah, oh hey, I got one key. Yeah, that's good. Oh, I can take the harpoon now. Yay. What's up in this? What's this have? Something useful, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Oh. It's actually pretty cool. Alright, I don't know how much green gel. How much green gel do we have? If any. Yeah, 600. Okay. Let's continue the house. Alright, we're back here. Oh yeah, Ruvik is haunting us. Oh shit, where is he now? What the fuck? Oh my god, really? I get out of the fucking spawn and oh god. Wow, okay. God damn, okay. Okay, so we're back here. Fuck. I just wanna get going here on this. Please don't appear. Hey! I finally come to recognize the way, the portal to a new world. Okay, that's cool, I guess. Let's continue in here. What is even in? Oh, bottle. Hey, dick. Oh right, we don't have any ammo. Shit. Which means it's gonna get wasted. Burn you. Burn. Can I fucking burn him? Fucking son of a bitch. What? Crimson PD Fairy. Okay. Whoa! What? What the fuck? That was weird. Alright. We're in here. Shotgun! Oh, just bullets. That's good. I like bullets. Bullets are nice. They feel things. Bits and pieces. Green gel. Yay. More. Yay. Okay. Oh shit. I want this. Alright.
Again.
This part.
Subject number 58. Test 92A. Electrode placement in M33 pain region. Ineffective. Anticipate greater results with stimulation of section F7. The consent region of the neocortex. Subject imprinted. Only partially successful. Individual personality traits linger.
Okay, so we need consent. So consent would probably be right here. Is that correct? Kind of. Yeah, consent would be right here. And then that went through the weird thing. Great.
Is this what did you call your inner sanctum? The research lab is our own. I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting.
Sadly.
I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster.
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours...
Don't touch me.
That's all that matters.
Okay.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
Could be, man. Who knows? You gotta go play the goddamn game and understand that shit. Oh, I got a grenade. Yay. Oh, fuck. That was Ruvik himself. That was creepy. I hope I don't die. I'm gonna save again. Ruben? Ruvik, please kill me now. I didn't mean it.
Just one more to go.
Yep, did the right one. I hope as soon as I open this door, it doesn't come out of fucking nowhere. This kind of seems like the case. Matches! Okay. We're not going through that door. We're just gonna get this thing done. Fuck that noise. Oh shit. Pick up this thing. Two worlds separated by a jagged chasm. Above, faceless spectators. Mocking the tragedy. Below, helpless victims. Losing everything. That's weird music. What? Shit. Wait, who the fuck texted me? I thought I'd turn that thing off. It's just fucked up. I guess I have to go do some shit before I find that. Okay, we gotta go find the fucking knobs. Oh, fuck me. Oh. Hell yeah. I guess that worked out in the end. And this. Well, yeah, we could hide from Ruvik, but then Ruvik would be like, oh, I see you, bitch. Ruvik's so blue. Oh. Take that! Shit. Take my punch in the face while you're at it. Let me see you. Let me see you. Ew! Ruvik! What the fuck? It was fucking moving, that was weird. Okay, barrels destroyed. Where the fuck is this thing? Is it in here? No. No, it can't be. This is over here. Hey, look, a harpoon. There's a bunch of harpoons. We need these. Wow. Can I play the piano? No, of course not. Where the fuck is another knob? Can't do shit without that knob. Okay. Where the fuck? I get where to go now. I think. Go in here. Find this shit. Dial. Okay, 920. Hold. What goes on? Grab this. Something's happening. Something just fucking happened. I don't understand. I don't fucking care. I just want this fucking thing over with. We go over here. Kick this thing down. Ruvik probably spawns. I don't fucking care. Just want this thing done. Go over here. Do this shit. Okay. And it turns. And then, yeah. It tries to kiss you. Turn a light. Go in dark. Go in super dark corridor thing with, like, bloody things all over the place. Go on through here. Fuck this shit. What do I do now?
Subject number 14. Test 88C. Limbic priming. Temp 3. Electrode placement C4. Stimulation of the singular cortex. The Hope Center. Assailing the Hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
The Hope place. Okay, so we gotta put in Hope. So hope would be, like, right there. Yeah. Would be, like, right there. Ow, fuck me. That wasn't right. What? It's right here? God damn you. Okay. Where are you sticking?
Assumption number 14. Test 88C. Limbic prime. Temp 3. Electrode placement C4. Stimulation of the cingulate cortex. The hope center. Assailing the hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
Yeah, I'm putting it in the fucking hope center. Unless that's not the right place. Let's do it again. Son of a bitch, I'm gonna kill myself. Give me a second, I need to heal. Fuck. Heal. Eh. Alright, let's do it again. Let's try perseverance this time.
I think that'll work. 14, test 88C.
Perseverance. God damn it!
Electrode placement C4. Stimulation of the cingulate cortex. The hope center.
Should be right here? There we go. There we go. We got it. Okay. Now get it back to the door. Ruvik. Don't fucking appear out of fucking nowhere. Fucking piece of shit.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor.
What the fuck is this?
Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Oh. Ruvik's pissed. Alright. Let's continue. Doors are gonna open. Yeah. Da-da-da-da. Oh, fuck my life. Okay. Let's do this. Doors closed? Oh god, yeah. Alright, let's do this. Take my bottle! Fuck!
Slice clean. All the way.
The fuck?
No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines.
I do not like you. I'm so scared, I don't know what to do. What the fuck? You're just staring at me, I'm so scared. Oh my god. Here. Take that. Now you're bloody. Red wine. Lick, lick. Okay.